roller coaster, Tamal Bandyopadhyay's an affair with banking, the lifestyles of India's commercial and central bankers are revealed in the book. However, it makes no mention of their accomplishments, setbacks, or the constantly changing dynamics of monetary and fiscal policies. It focuses on their persona, flaws and all, how